life. But just play, no matter where we're playing at, no matter what the circumstance is, if we just go out there and play extremely hard, fast, and play well, we'll be in a good position.
How long did it take you to get over that game?
I'm trying to get over it fast, but it's impossible, especially at this time of year. So, we want to watch, after you watch the film and practice, you kind of try to move on and get ready for the next one.
Draymond, hey, Kevin,
some of the guys were pissed off after last night. Does being pissed off help? I mean, does that give you anything when you play that way?
Yeah, if you're using it in the right direction, if you want to correct the mistakes and play a little bit more aggressive and angry, but smart at the same time. You can channel that in the right direction. So we know that this team is tough to beat, especially at home. So we're looking forward to going out here and see if we can get it done. And confident that we'll go out there and play well.
How important is your catch zone, where you catch the ball? If it's 20.